Everybody, welcome back to Elden Ring. I've brought us back to this room and I was kind of looking for at the end of the last episode, and I'm hoping that by following this path that we took before, we can find another way out of here. There was a couple of little branching areas that I missed, so I'm hoping this is cool already. Taking a whooping. Not today. Whoa. Could have been bad. Yes. Here. I don't think we went here. This is the one. This is the one? Is this the one? I think this is the one. I was nervous that somebody else was chasing me there. Okay, yeah. No, this is definitely the way. This is definitely the way. Or it's a way. I actually have no clue if we're gonna get any direction from the Sights of Grace. Take it. Try behind. Try behind? Oh. Dragon Crest Shield Talisman. We haven't used any shield talismans at all. Boost physical damage negation. I mean, that could actually be really nice. What would we replace that with? Do I need this one? Yeah, I do. Could try replacing some dexterity. Let's see. Okay, I was a bit worried that we'd kind of be all over the place looking for stuff, but this is already a new thing, so. That's good. Now what? Oh. Oh, there's two. Those sleeping ones, man, they catch you off guard. Okay, we could head up here. We have that section. I think I need to make that my, like, text message tone. Even though I'm an always silent phone guy. That would be so satisfying to hear. Try jumping off. I mean, that must work. These must work, right? Otherwise, people wouldn't do it. Whoa. These guys are super susceptible to poison. What is that? Oh, that's just a statue. Was this you causing problems? It's so hard to not get confused with the areas here, like, it all just looks so similar. The one thing that I'm trying to use to track where we've been is any of these, you know, downed souls just sitting here, right? Dappled cured meat? What the hell is dappled cured meat? Immunity, robustness, and focus. Okay. So hold up a sec. That's where he just came from. Yeah, okay, okay. We don't need to go that way. We just came from that. Let's go back down and check that other side. Yeah, okay. Seek grace. Gotta tell me twice. Oh-ho! I'll take it. Now who's this guy? How do I get him to, how do I get back up there? Oh, frick. I don't get up there. Okay. Fair enough. Be wary of left. Goddamn birds. You guys hear about the conspiracy that all of the US government basically euthanized all the birds and they've created little drones with cameras that look like birds, and they use that to monitor. Whoa. Oh, okay. That looks fun. Anyways, very fascinating that people actually believe this. Okay, so hold on. This is like a one-way lift, then? We do have the ladder, but... but this doesn't even go into there. Okay, so is this just a light show? Like, do I not have to be worried about that? Looks like I should be worried about it. Okay, this would take me up top, right? Ah, yeah, here we go. Better be incredible. It's purple. Oh, damn. It looks cool. Please be good. So if I... I'm just going to switch us all to Radahn gear. Okay, there we go. Drake Knight. Features the spoils of a dragon catches an emblem as pride of both Dragon Hunter and Partaker of Communion. From birth, Drake Knights speak not a word. They spend their lives pursuing the strength of dragons for its sublime beauty and inspiration of awe. Okay. It's, yeah, you know what? It's just really, really hard to beat Radahn's armor. Lionel's is the closest. But even to wear that, we have the Great Jar's arsenal. We have to not take the crossbow, you know. It's too bad. I mean, it's cool, but now I'm gonna see if there's anything under here. Since this is a one-way. That'd be sick if they hit an invisible wall on an elevator like this. I guess maybe what I should be doing is popping some points into endurance. I've been dabbling between vigor, dexterity, put one into strength for whatever reason. I'm actually not sure that things will... Wait, what? Where's this now? Poisoned. Didn't work the way I was hoping. Shit! Staggering him there. There we go. I'm probably underutilizing heavy attacks, if I had to guess. Okay, I can't believe this took me all the way up, which means maybe on the ride there's an exit in the middle. Right? Presumably, we want to get down to that ladder. Unless... Oh, that's the site of grace we were just at. Okay. Let's look for an exit on the way. Yeah. Yeah, okay, cool. Cool, cool, cool. So we're just gonna casually walk over the dragon. And when he inevitably destroys us, we'll make the long run back. How's that sound? Come on, bird. Or drone. Let me see about making some bolts here. What the? Oh, it hit me. Let's make those another time. Oh, this will be fun. Well, that was so awkward. He's putting up this little wall here pretty consistently. Okay, yeah, that's enough. Oh, he's pretty weak. Why is that? Whoa, dude. Can't see him. No! Oh, I was sure. I was like, okay. I could tank another hit with this. I actually thought about it. Ugh. Okay. The problem. The problem of getting through here now is the frickin' birds. To be fair, we spent a lot of time with that elevator, so we can get back there pretty quick. Just hit me, please. That'll work. Jeez. So, I should probably just be full here. Didn't do that last time. Wow. He's flapping me. I'm being flapped. Yeah, saw that coming. Yeah. Got the poison. He's close. No! Dude! What a beast. Where is he? What the f- what? Did he- what? What the f- Did he die up there? Maybe he died from the poison in the air. I don't think so, I didn't get souls. Somber Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. Reinforce special armaments to plus 10. Well, that was underwhelming. Target lock required? Oh, I see a bunch of them. Okay, we're in a little bit of a dicey sitch. Watch you die. That actually worked. Cool. Jeez. Sleight of Grace, please? Anyone? Anywhere? That'd be great. Try ranged. Yeah, he's gonna win that battle every time. Wow, I love how they hone in on us. Our bolts don't do that. I'm just gonna have to tank these. I'd love to have crit there, but I think I would have got pulled off. I'm basically spamming R3 right now to see if I can lock onto anything. Oh, nice. Oh, what? Just want a breezy path, you know? Maybe I can sneak by him. Be wary of right. Uh oh. He heard me immediately. Okay, well, if we die, hopefully the dragon's not there. Whoa, he can target me even if he can't see me? I'm dead. I got stun locked and zapped. Okay. Okay. Not a problem. As long as the dragon's not there. Not sure how I feel about the flying enemies, only because of how annoying they are to target. And he's back. Damn it. All right. If that's the case, let's try this. See ya. Valid. I knew we didn't kill him. Ooh. That's really nice. Actually should have gone for that one. I'm always so like, it's just amazing how quickly we can cover ground when we're not being super cautious. Wouldn't dare. I thought he was going to be a bigger enemy than that. It was the combo with this guy that was the problem. Oh, and there's another one. Oh shit. Oh shit! Okay. Now you want to rumble? Let's rumble. Here we go, baby! Oh, that's not what I wanted. This whole time, I wanted to turn my light on. That's all I could think about. Secret passage? Let there be horse, so still, so, what? Okay. Lots of birds. Oh, this is, no, that's the path we just ran down. Okay. The dragon spark in them. Let's check. Never know. I'm a little sketched out that none of these have direction for us. But there's got to be something here, right? To get us into the Burning Thorns area. Nice. Okay, beautiful. Let's take a break here. This is good timing. When we come back, we'll continue exploring. We're beside the Great Bridge. Wouldn't you know it? Okay. Yeah. So we're gonna be entering out here. Presumably this little whatever hut looks pretty important. So hopefully that's it. See you guys. Thank you so much. Bye for now. Hey everybody, welcome back to Elden Ring. We found ourselves now on the right track. This is called the Great Bridge, and I presume it's gonna lead towards whatever this is. So, I don't know if it's been some landmark I could see off in the distance. Wrongful? What are we talking? Okay. Oh, is it a horse? That's what the message before was about. And I can't use a horse. Which means we're about to get destroyed. Wow, nice hammer you got there. Both had the same idea. Oh, you shoot fireballs. It's not like a thing of flame. Okay. Okay, Ryu, let's go. He's only got like 6 million health, so it should only take 15 minutes. Yeah, we got the poison. That's something. Shit! Didn't see that. Or that. Or that. Here we go. What? I mean, I should be two-handing, I guess. Oh! Come on. Oh, there's a wall here. I think I have to fight him too. I was thinking if I got low. Maybe I would. God, the range. Maybe I should be parrying this. Oh, great. Wow. Nice one. Woo! Weddy. Oh, damn. We're in trouble now. Okay, I think doable. I'm just looking for anything that could help us. is a good opener. Shit. Misread that one. Actually could have kept Hammer in there. Getting in behind him like that. Wow. I see the timing there now. Yes, I do. That's a really nice addition for him to that moveset. Just to get me out of there. We didn't dodge that, honestly. Don't get greedy, man. Dodge that. Come on, bro. We had him going for a bit here. But now I'm finding it hard to even get any attacks off. You can just throw this up right away. Oh, damn, that could have been my entry there. Shit, I thought he was doing the AoE one, and I didn't think that that would, didn't think that would kill me from there. Not much health. Here we are. That was such a good round. Okay. Okay, I'm down to zero healing already. I thought I dodged it. Really? Wow. Ah, I missed that opportunity. Oh, nice! We got some bleed! That was the first time. That's the first time I've been uber aggressive on that shield side, too. pure luck. I'll take that. I gotta try and keep it up here. So close. Let's go, baby! Woo-wee! Wow. Only 40 minutes of that. Yeah. Malformed Dragon Helm. This better be good. Oh, you know what? That gate didn't even drop. I wonder if we could have just bypassed them. Probably. So, this is just slightly better versus lightning. Mishappened tree sentinels. After the great ancient dragon Gransax attacked, the sentinels had an epiphany. The only way to truly protect the earth tree was to become dragons themselves. I got hiccups, I didn't breathe that whole time. So you're telling me we fought that to basically fight another boss? Fleeing required? Think carefully. Dog, knight. Okay. I'm going to go back to that other section in the rear here and just see what's happening. Before we go through that gate. That was a fun fight, man. I tried a bunch of different stuff. I tried two-handing, I tried parrying. The parrying was cool because, I mean, it feels cool to parry stuff. But the challenge was, after the parry, there wasn't like a consistent follow-up attack. Yeah, so you gotta keep targeting these so you know. Okay, so this is above that dude that we ran by. Guess I could drop down there to maybe fight him. But I feel like this is just gonna link us back to an area we've been? Maybe? Maybe? Talisman ahead? Okay. Oh, no, maybe not. We're above that. We're above that area that we were at before. Trio. Not on my watch. Oh shit. Can't get the crit. Wow. Okay. Wow. Things are a little dicey right now. Being honest. This better be worth it. It won't be. Ooh, maybe it will be. It's gold. Old Lord's Talisman. No clue what that's gonna be. Extends spell effect duration. Yeah. For me, does not help. Okay. Let's travel back to here. We're going to be fully healed. And we're gonna open that wall.